Good morning, dear students. Welcome back to the class. We are taking our lesson number 4, that is negative numbers and integers. Okay. In the previous lecture, what we have studied? In the previous lecture, we have studied about what is the negative numbers and what are the integers. Okay. And in the previous lecture also, we have studied about the successors and the predecessors. Okay. Comparison of the negative and the positive integers, which one is greater, which one is smaller, representation of them on the number line. Okay, and we have also solved some questions of the exercise 4A, that is we have solved up to the question number 4. We have completed up to the question number 4. I hope you all solved it in your notebook. Okay, now take a look at the question number 5 of exercise 4A. Okay, so the exercise okay, this one exercise we are taking. Now, what we have to take? We are solving here the question number 5. Okay, so the question number 5. Okay, so what is your question number 5? Question number 5 is write the opposite of each of the following. That means you have to tell. What is the opposite of the sentence given in your question? What is your first question? First question is a profit of ₹35. What is the opposite of profit? What is the opposite of profit? The opposite of profit is loss. The opposite of profit is loss. So for the answer for this question is a loss of ₹35. A loss of ₹35. Okay, so the first one is a loss of ₹35. Now second one, what is second? Spending ₹175. Spending ₹175. That means we are spending means kya hota hai? Kharch karna. Humne kharch kar diya hai kitne rupees? 175. So what is the opposite of it? Saving of ₹125. Okay, of nahi diya hai, spending ₹175. So the opposite is saving ₹175. Okay, so the answer for second is saving ₹175. Okay, now question number 6. What is your question number 6? Question number 6 is write the opposite of each of the following. Write the opposite of each of the following. You have to tell what is the opposite of -65. -65 ka opposite, dekho, opposite means agar waha negative symbol nahi hai, matlab negative minus sign nahi hai, aap use lagaoge. Agar already hai, to aap use replace kar do, matlab use remove kar do. Okay, so the opposite of -65 is 65. Now next is 48. What is the opposite of 48? It is -48. Now what is the third one? It is -10. So what is the opposite of -10? It is +10. Now what is the opposite of +150? It is -150. The opposite of 150 is -150. And the opposite of 0 is, tell me, what is the opposite of 0? The opposite of 0 is again 0. The opposite of 0 is 0. Okay. This is your question number 6. Now question number 7. What is your question number 7? Which number of each pair of the following is to the right of 0 on the number line? Humne number line padhi thi. We have studied about the number line. Okay. This is your number line. आपको बताना है कि इसमें से जीरो के राइट में कौन होगा, मतलब
पॉजिटिव में है, ठीक है। सो इन बिटवीन 7 एंड माइनस 3, 7 एंड माइनस 3 में मुझे बताओ राइट साइड में कौन होगा, 7 0 के राइट में होगा या 3? ऑफकोर्स 7 होगा, वाई? बिकॉज 7 इज पॉजिटिव। सो द आंसर फॉर योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 फर्स्ट, क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 फर्स्ट, योर आंसर इज 7, योर आंसर इज 7। नाउ सेकंड वन इज 0 एंड 7, 0 एंड 7 में राइट में कौन होगा, ऑफकोर्स 7, ओके। सो द आंसर फॉर सेकंड वन इज ऑल्सो 7, ओके। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 इज रिप्रेजेंट द फॉलोइंग इंटीजर्स ऑन द सेम नंबर लाइन, रिप्रेजेंट द फॉलोइंग ऑन द सेम नंबर लाइन। आपको क्या करना है, यू देयर आर गिवन 3 सब क्वेश्चन, 4 माइनस 5 एंड 6, ऑल दीज 3 नंबर्स यू हैव टू रिप्रेजेंट इट ऑन द नंबर लाइन। आपको क्या करना है, इसे नंबर लाइन पे शो करना है, ओके। सो फॉर दिस, for this we have to draw a number line, okay, for this we have to draw a number line, so I am drawing here, okay, so it is the question number 8, what is your question number 8, okay, so the number line here, this is your number line, this is your number line, okay, so 0 started from here, this is your 0, now 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, and it is minus 6, okay? When you are drawing this line, जब आप इस लाइन को बनाओगे, मेक श्योर योर लाइन इज स्ट्रेट, योर लाइन मस्ट बी स्ट्रेट एंड दीज नंबर्स आर रिटन ऑन अ इक्विडिस्टेंस। आप जो भी नंबर्स लिख रहे हो, 1 और 2 और 2 और 3, सभी के बीच में सेम डिस्टेंस होना चाहिए एज इट इज ऑन द स्केल। जैसे स्केल में होता है ना, सारे नंबर सेम डिस्टेंस पे होते हैं, यू हैव टू शो ऑन शो सेम ऑन दिस नंबर लाइन। नाउ यू हैव टू शो द नंबर्स हियर, फर्स्ट वन इज 4, where is 4? This one is 4, so यहाँ पे आप एक डार्क साइड से पॉइंट बना लेंगे, ओके, दिस इज योर 4, नाउ नेक्स्ट इज माइनस 5, where is माइनस 5? देयर, ओके, सो यू हैव टू डिनोट हियर, ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट इज 6, ओके, तो यहाँ पे हम डिनोट करेंगे 6, ओके, सो इन दिस वे यू हैव टू शो द 3 नंबर्स, विच आर देयर, 4, माइनस 5 एंड 6, ओके, so this is the solution for question number 8. Now question number 9, okay, now the question number 9, what is your question number 9, what is your question number 9, the question number 9 is write a number which is a whole number as well as an integer. As I told you in the previous lecture, वो ऐसा कौन सा नंबर है जो होल नंबर भी है और इंटीजर भी है, विच वन इज दैट? Yes, that is a 0, okay, so answer is 0 is a, what will be your answer, 0 is a whole number, 0 is a whole number, 0 is a whole number, 0 is a whole number as well as an integer, as well as an integer, as well as integer. Okay, so 0 is a number which is a whole number as well as an integer. Okay, now the question number 10. What is your question number 10? Question number 10 is name the integer which is neither positive nor negative. आपको ऐसा number बताना है जो ना positive है ना negative है. Which one is that? 0 is the only number which is neither positive nor negative. So you have to write that 0 is an integer, 0 is an integer, which, 0 is an integer, which is cube nor negate. Okay. Now question number 11.
What is your question number 11?
Question number 11 is state whether true or false for each of the following statements. You have to tell which statement is true and which statement is false. Okay. So what is your first statement? Your first statement is every whole number is an integer. Whole number started from 0 onwards and integer include all the positive numbers, negative numbers as well as 0. So every whole number is an integer is a correct statement. So your answer will be true here. Okay, your answer will be true here. Now second, every negative integer is a whole number. So it is false because whole numbers are never positive. That will be 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. So जो भी negative numbers होते हैं वो whole numbers में नहीं आते हैं. Second statement is false. Okay. Now third, corresponding to every integer, there exists a point on the number line. हर एक integer के लिए number line पे एक point होता है. Yes, this is correct because we can represent any integer on a number line. है ना, हम किसी भी number को number line पे denote कर सकते हैं. So, corresponding to the every integer, there exists a point on a number line is a correct statement. Okay. So, first is true. First is true. Second is false. And third is again true. Okay. Now the question number 12. Okay. So, what is your question number 12? Question number 12 is filling the missing numbers on these number lines. आपको number lines को fill up करके complete करना है. Okay? So, first number line, take a look at your first number line. On the right side of the 0, the numbers written are 1, 2, 3. And on the left, we can write. हम left में कैसे लिखते हुए जाते हैं? Minus 1. फिर क्या आएगा जो filling the blanks है उसमें? Minus 2. Then minus 3, then minus 4, then minus 5, then minus 6 and then minus 7. तो हम left में लिखते जाएंगे minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7. Okay? Now next. Second one. 0 के right में क्या लिखा हुआ है? देखो 0, then 4, then 8. That means there is a table of 4. Table of 4 है ना, 4 के बाद 8 है, that means table of 4. तो आपको वही चीज same follow करनी है left में, but with the negative sign. So left में क्या आएगा? 0, then minus 4, then minus 8, then minus 12, then minus 16, then minus 20, minus 24, minus 28, and then minus 32. ठीक है? क्या आएगा? 4 का table लिखना left में पूरा और सभी के सामने minus का symbol देना. ठीक है? Now, third one, right में क्या लिखा हुआ है 0 के? 20 and 40, that means there is a table of 20. 20 का table लिखा हुआ है left में, right में, तो आप left में भी 20 का table लिखोगे तो क्या हो जाएगा? Minus 20, minus 40, minus 60, minus 80, minus 100, minus 120, minus 140 and minus 160. ओके, हमें कुछ नहीं करना होता है, वही टेबल को पूरा लिखना होता है, सिर्फ सामने लेफ्ट साइड है तो माइनस का सिंबल देते हैं. ठीक है? एंड इन द सेम वे इन योर फोर्थ क्वेश्चन देयर इज अ टेबल ऑफ 100. देयर इज अ टेबल ऑफ 100. ओके, तो आप क्या लिखोगे लेफ्ट में? माइनस 100, माइनस 200, माइनस 300, माइनस 400. ओके, सो यू हैव टू कंप्लीट एक्सरसाइज 4A इन योर नोटबुक एज आई टोल्ड, एज आई राइट डाउन ऑल द आंसर्स फॉर. ओके, तो आप एक्सरसाइज 4A अपने नोटबुक में कंप्लीट करेंगे. मैं आपको भी क्वेश्चन नंबर 12 भी करवा दे रही हूँ. ठीक है? तो आप पूरा एक्सरसाइज 4A अपने नोटबुक में कंप्लीट करोगे. ओके, सो नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 12. ओके, question number 12. There is a number line given. There is a number line given okay? On the right side, what is given? 0, 1, 2, 3. And on the left side, it is given minus 1. And how many fill in the blanks are given there? There are 6 fill in the blanks. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. What we have to write here? It is minus 1. So then, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5. Minus 6 and minus 7. Okay, this is the solution for your question number 12 first. Okay, now the second one. What is given in the second one? In the second one, it is given 0, 4. And how many blanks are given there? There are 7 blanks. Okay, so the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so 7 blanks are there. On the right side, there is table of 4. So we have to write it down, the table of 4 on the left hand side also. Okay, so 4, 1s are 4, 4, 2s are 8, 4, 3s are 12, 4, 4s are 16, 4, 5s are 20, 4, 6 are 24, 4, 7s are 28, 4, 8s are 32. But on the left hand side of the 0, all the numbers are negative, so we have to give the negative symbol in front of each of them. So, we will do this in front of minus. Okay, this is the solution for your question number 2. Now, the remaining question, that is question number 3 and 4, is a homework for you. Okay, now complete the exercise 4a in your notebook and take care.